I know. I had to tell my parents. For me to ever understand, I knew. Back then, I had to tell my mother, cry in front of her instead of telling myself she would not understand. I knew. My period blood was in my sheets, my underwears were red, and she noticed. I knew I was becoming one, Lord. I knew virginity wasn't gonna last any longer. It's now that I know my mother had noticed all along. Now I know she saw the pain. She knew about my innocence, and then my innocence was gone. I know she saw it go. I know, but then I did not know. Mothers see daughters grow into women bodies, and they cry because you're no longer to hold. I became my mother's body far before womanhood, but I became her scars, and it scared me. When he climbed on top of me, I thought, maybe God don't know this time. Maybe God don't see. Maybe God don't hear me cry. Maybe God don't feel. Maybe God sleeps sometimes. Maybe God forgot about me. Maybe God not here. I told myself it's normal. It's normal. It's normal. So normal. When he climbed on top of me, it's normal to undress. I told myself it's normal. It's normal. So normal. Every time he made of me a mess, every time he could make of me a mess, I gave him my permission, said, make of me this mess. I knew. For sure, I cleaned the kitchen floor twice a day. For sure, I showered and showered again. I smelled like period blood and lost virginity. Father of all, I had become a mother of none. I know. I had to tell my parents I made love on them. And my prayers became cryings, for sure. I was taking care of myself, but mommy never told me about that man who lied. He sexed me, said it was love, told me sex was love. I said, he loves me. I said, if he doesn't love me, he will love me when I undress. So I undressed, and then I undressed, and until there was nothing left under my dress, and he made of me a mess. He made me a mess like every man else played me. I made me a mess. I did not tell my parents. I did not tell my sister. I did not tell my cousin. I did not tell my brothers. I did not tell myself like every girl like me else.
Levanta a nota, jurado. Temos 10, 10, 10, 10 e 10.